Hello everybody, my name is Shuttle Bunny, and today we are doing a 3 a.m. challenge. Oh, this is so scary.
Wait, turn off, hold up, let me see, is this how I go?
Is it? I don't know. Anyway, today we're going to be doing the Don't Play Baldur's Basics at 3 a.m. It is Super Doctor shit. And if you guys are wondering, it is 3 a.m. It's 3:30 a.m. outside right now.
There's a curtain right there.
A curtain right there. If you guys don't know, this is where I edit my videos, so I'll probably never be able to come back down here again. If I find something. Huh? Just press any key. Okay, you know what? Now I'm starting to get a feeling like I'm being watched.
Maybe you should not.
Just not get a feeling that I'm being watched? Yeah. Like, that's easy.
Your grandpa's children.
Sean, go to bed! I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna shit my pants. That actually scared me. I didn't know you turned it down that low. I thought there was something. You have to. Which one do you want to do?
Oh, wait.
Collect all set. Anyway, that's Baldy. Ethan's gonna be playing because I'm not good at math.
I'm really not.
And while he plays, I'm going to also be taking a look at our surroundings. I also have my flashlights because we brought some in hand just in case something actually does happen and we quickly need to get upstairs. So here we go. Now it's just Ethan playing. Well, I can't do anything. I'm not going back up there alone. What was that?
What'd you throw?
I didn't throw anything. No. Okay, I'm just kidding. I didn't think I'd actually get you. Alright. Listen, let me get this out of the way. Because it's kind of in the way of the camera. I don't want to make you guys. Okay, that's the camera light. I didn't know what that light was right there for a second. Jesus Christ. My camera's a little zoomed, isn't it? What? Did you get them all wrong? Uh-oh. Baldy's mad. Look at that face. Oh my God.
Are you seeing that? Do you hear that?
Can you hear that? What the fuck? It's already a bad sign. I don't like this at all. I really do not like this.
I think it's a stick. It's a stick.
You think it's just glitching?
No, it's a stick.
What's making that damn noise?
It's a stick.
You must be. It's making like a really creepy noise.
It's a stick.
I could have sworn I just saw him like glitch right there. Did he? Wow.
What the frick is that? Oh, it's a.
What do you think it was? A goddamn shit? Is he like breaking?
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's probably been so many other videos that's like, do not play Baldi's Basics at 3 a.m.
My big forehead over there.
Your big forehead? Oh my god.
I feel like it's gonna pop up in his
head. You guys can't see it because of his big forehead. It's actually my light that's making it, so you can't see it. So, post, quick question. If you guys see anything in this video that I did do, or me or Ethan do, I can't talk at 3 o'clock in the morning. It's very early. And I'm tired. Oh my god, it's very late. I can't talk. But if you guys do see something that we don't see, please, please say in the comments. Because it's greatly appreciated. I do feel like I'm being watched. You're not even typing anything. You doofus. Put 666. Wait, put 666. If there's any spirits in our house, please speak now. Or forever hold your silence, or whatever it's called. No way. Did I just see? I just saw an orb. Put another orb past the camera. Wow. There's so many orbs. It's just dust. I know it's just dust. It's gotta be just dust because there's so many. Hey guys, Connor in the future here. I do want to go ahead and tell you this quick little thing. The reason there's so much dust in this house is because this house is like 20 or 30 years old, and it was also the first house built on our street. So you would think, hey, it's 20 or 30 years old, there's going to be a lot of dust. And that's why you see all these little orbs. It's not orbs, it's just dust. Just letting you know. Yeah, look at all. Oh, you're going to die? Ooh, look at that nice man. Ooh, look at him. Ooh, fidget spinner. Don't play a fidget spinner at 3 o'clock in the morning, guys. I'm going to make sure to put a do not attempt warning at the beginning of this video.
Yeah, it's way down.
Oh, wow. Let's take a little look, see what's going on. Why is it so freaking zoomed in? Like, seriously, dude. That's not right. What?
You have to use this thing to turn.
I know. I'm just waiting for something to fall. I said, I'm waiting for something to fall. I'm done.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm just practicing for when.
I got it right.
Why do I keep feel like I hear footsteps upstairs?
They're probably looking for us.
Who?
Your grandmother.
Why though? Was she not knowing a 3 a.m. challenge this? What is that music? It's like...
Did you see his face? His face changed.
Wait, how long do you think you're going to keep playing? How long do you think you want to keep playing? Because I'm seriously getting some creepy. Some creepy vibes.
Yeah,
Major. Is that a telescope?
No.
Huh?
You want me to record a new play?
No, I'm not good at math. I have to do math for the first two ones, you doofus.
I'll tell you the answer.
What the frick is that?
What?
Over there. That big trash bin. You see it? You see that big trash bin over there? Not that, but that big gray trash bin that has those letters?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could have sworn I just saw something move right past it. Like a shadow. First of all, it's not. I was kind of lying. I was kind of kidding with you. It's not a trash bin. It's a shower that goes to that bathroom in there. But I got. Oh, it's called a trash bin. Hey, Ethan, what is that?
What?
You see that?
What?
That moving?
What?
You see them moving up there? Let's see, where is it? I just saw it moving. You see it? It's like flashing. Oh my god. I love this.
Well, I'm about to freaking run.
Yeah, me too.
Freaking run!
Hey! Someone just closed the door. Did you close that door?
Go to sleep.